Now, behind these doors should be something which is called Saint Hripsime Church, if I'm pronouncing it correctly, which probably I'm not. But is that a big deal? Quite nice. Somebody is sleeping here, and here as well. Since 18th century. Isn't that beautiful? It was really, really dark inside. But I think we saw something. Here we have some friends as well. Do they think that they can get something from me while they're coming? I quite often see that they're having such entertainment as burning the dry grass. Well, entertainment or byproduct of smoking, I don't know.